Thank you.
Alright, with me missing some of the things I'm looking for, I didn't realize there's assassin contracts in this area. In Frontier, and I'm paying the dog. So yeah, that's a thing now. Sweet. Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3, still. We're within 400 points being done. Now, I did two little small clips that you'll see sometime today, which is me doing the courier and finding the assassin contracts and delivering the deliveries that I actually forgot to do completely. Which apparently I'm still confused for 32%. So today we're gonna actually do. God bless it. I haven't made my decision yet, but I just made my decision. Which is, we're going to do the Boston Underground. And I feel like that's the best possible play. And then after Boston Underground, we're gonna do something, depending on how long it takes me to do. This. I'm hoping it doesn't take that long, but I have a habit of being wrong. And we'll eventually do the main story mission. I don't know when we're gonna do that. Alright. Why is my headset being stupid? Another good question. Alright, so we're at the Old North Church. So I think the best way to do it is actually to start off at the beginning, which is the old tavern. Which is fun. And it's been such a long time since we've been down to this one. Okay. Oh, freaks, went one of these times. Wait, can I go down or up? Looks like I'm going down. No, stop. Stop. Open door. Freaking hate these tunnels. Oh, got an enemy down here. Nothing. Let's see. Can I come up here? Camera angles tells me to go this way. And this way. Alright. This is going very smoothly so far. I'm kind of shocked. What we got next game? Guess we go right, because you're not giving me anything else, so that should be something. Beacon Hill, okay. Another puzzle? Thank you. Okay, this is not where I thought this was gonna go. Then again, I had no idea what I was gonna expect. Really? Okay. Wait. I don't. I just tried to jump there. So I'm about to go down, and I'm glad I didn't. Alright. Another puzzle complete. Can this be the end of Beacon Hill? It'd be nice if it was. Then again, like, who would build these during these times?
Bastard, get down!
Let go, I tell ya!
What? Nothing that way. Slides, ball sprint. What the heck? Oh. Like, why am I not allowed to jump up here? Alright, there's Beacon Hill. So, I'm gonna meet you in a second. Alright, so Ryecroft Beacon Hill is King's Chapel. That sounds like a fun place to go.
What are we doing down here anyway?
Out of sight.
Get back in the grind!
No, you.
You've no business at the lock! Down!
Oh, sweet. Wait, did I need to do this? Oh, I could have just dropped down and killed him. Okay. Well, those two guys are easy. Unlike the last section, didn't make any sense with those three guys. That one, two of them just appeared after I killed one of them. Wait. What? That's different. Wait, what? Nice. I'm getting really good at these. I'm just curious if there's anything this way. Well, yes. There's three. I'm actually kind of shocked. I wasn't expecting to find one. Oh, that's right. I'm supposed to... gonna take a guess because I'm always wrong. Oh, I'm definitely wrong here. Well, Emma? I think the game's trolling me. Yep. Dang it. Game got me good here. Oh, I freaking hate this place. Oh. This puzzle. Easy game, easy life. Hopefully it's just right here. Or are we going to do the umpteen puzzle that game again? At this rate, it looks like umpteen puzzle right. Oh, no, port here. Hill. Sweet. Meet you guys in a second. Alright, so we did Fort Hill. Fort Hill's to the left. Wait, what? Yeah, so we need to go. Let's go Eastfields. I'm gonna take a guess and just go straight because I'm always wrong. And I feel like right's the right path. Dang it. I feel like the path I thought was not going to be it was actually going to be it. Dang it.
La 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 la.
Keep quiet. Don't know who else is down here.
Easy game. So I wonder how far this one is away. Cool. Going down more? That doesn't sound right. I did see that exit. I'm just curious if there's anything else over here. And it looks like there's not. Well, this just keeps going. There's no way they're gonna put a boot like a dead end just doing all this. Would they? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They actually would. Is there just like an unmarked area here?
Where the bloody hell are we?
I have the faintest idea.
with proper love.
Did I just kill both of them? Okay. If there's enemies, it means you're going the right way, right? Alright. I'd go left, you're going to go straight this time. He's ready for me to turn around again. I hate my life sometimes. In fact, when you call things that you knew were going to happen, because you're always wrong which way to go. No, pick it back up. This way. Huh, that's different. We haven't had something like that before. Boston Gate. Oh gosh, not this stuff again. I have no idea. Alright, view hint. Let's see what we got here. The wall is the highest place where Mason's symbol at work. Hence the assembly. Okay, this is actually easy. That's right. Alright, we're gonna go back, I'll meet you guys in a second. Alright, so in here, we saw... East Fields. Oh, that was easy to get to, huh? Wow, I'm getting really lucky picking where this is. Alright, that's another one done. Kind of weird, it's all I had to do. Alright, how many do I have left? Two. Okay, be right back. Alright, so back to the intersections we keep coming to for these. We're gonna go to the South Commons. Oh great, another conic section. Connor? Okay. Use the lantern. To raise it up. Yeah, okay. And then we climb up here, jump. Calm. Hey, Kleiner, let's keep moving. This is going pretty well so far, and I like it. So, what now? Ooh. Yeah, this is a smart way. That way.
I'm hungry.
Dang you, bastard!
Right. All right. You're fighting enemies, you're still going the right way. Drop the lantern for a second. Alright. So we're still doing really well. Aw, okay. We're good at these puzzles now. Nothing beats the king. Feather goes here. I had no clue, I was guessing. The mason's down. High, so the king was right again up there. So peasant to the right. Okay. Still really good at these. So there's one more, so give me 1 second to go find what we're supposed to do. So the last intersection, it was actually the first one that we find in the game, and I just kind of skipped over it, but we're now going to do that. Crown Coffee House. Sounds like a bootleg, whatever Crown is, Prohibition era thing. You hear that music? That noise? Oh, that's my audio could help me figure where to go. That makes sense. Alright, I concerning God and religion. Well, I'm gonna take a guess. That's why I always try one random guess. Alright, so more walls above. Christian left. Alright. I got this backwards. What? Wall under all. I didn't have these right originally. Christianity of the West, yeah. Alright, that is every single one. So, I'm gonna do some Assassins off screen. You get to see those two videos, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with more Assassin's Creed 3. You guys have